even filming on the floor right now, but I have a friend that's coming over for a sleepover, and I've got a goodie bag. It's our birthday sleepover, though, but you know. So I've got these two bags to put the goodie bags in. I've got two of them for me and her. And then I've got a lot of stuff. So I've got these like diamond things. You follow them on YouTube, and you can buy, if you like dig them, and you get them inside. That's the, like, digger. And I've got two of those for me and her. And then I've got two of these squishies, but it's a pen. Like a squishy. So yeah, that's cool. Oh wait. Oh my god. Okay. Anyway, sorry about that. And then next I've got these Jaffa Cakes. My friend loves Jaffa Cakes, so I'm gonna bought them. Then I bought two bags of these mini bunnies, Maltese bunnies. Two bags of that. Then I've got this big bag of Maryland cookies. And then two bags of these Lindor like eggs. So yeah, now we're gonna start packing. So let's start packing my friend's bag first. I always do that. Oh god. And by the way, you can get all these from the mall in town. The Golden Square. Get all of them from there. All of it from there. That's where, and then I got the sweets from Iceland. So yeah, let's start packing. So first, I'm gonna open these Jaffa Cakes, and I'm gonna put how much is there? Whoa. There's three, so I'll put one pack in that bag, and then one pack in my bag, and then we'll have another one to share, as it's only three. Oh, no, that's it. And then we're gonna put some of the Maltese bunnies. I'm gonna make it. And then we're gonna pop some Lindor eggs in there. And then we're gonna open the Maryland cookies. I don't know. I think this one's the better one. And then we're gonna do this diamond thing. I'm gonna put that. And yeah, that's basically it for her bag. And now we're just gonna pack the same in her bag. Diamond in there, and I'm gonna clean up. So basically how I clean up is I put all the rubbish in the biggest bag, and then I put that in a big my dog, by the way. That's my friend. Yeah, so that's what it looks like inside. Same in there. So now we're just gonna go put this in the bin. So now we'll put that on top. I'll try and fit it in later. But yeah, and that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment if you want to, and subscribe and turn notifications on. And yeah, and if the subscribe button is red and you've clicked it, make sure it turns grey. That means you're subscribed. And you turn notifications, you don't have to if you don't want to, but it'll be really appreciated if you do. Bye!